to Valerie's Journey to a Healthier Lifestyle. I hope you all follow me along in this exciting new journey. So guys, I wanted to fill you in on a little bit of what happened this past week. I was unable to get to the gym and ride the bike like I wanted to, and I was unable to dance as much as I wanted to this week to get in my exercise. I had a little bit of an attack of vertigo, and I'm working on different medications. They finally gave me a medication that is working for my restless legs, so it is making me sleep. And I am weaning myself off of some of my other medications, and it is playing havoc with my system. So it is making it difficult for me at times to exercise because I am getting dizzy spells, and I don't feel quite safe dancing because I'll get dizzy, and I don't want to fall and get hurt. And I don't feel comfortable going to the gym, riding the bikes, without Megan being with me, only because if I get dizzy and fall off the bike or something without her being there, they're going to call an ambulance and, oh wow, everything's just going to go crazy. So Megan will be home on Wednesday, and then I will start going back to the gym. But I was able to get some dancing in tonight, as you'll see on the video. And I hopefully will get back on schedule with my exercising once Megan gets back home from her orientation from UC Davis. Keep rooting for me, because this is all going to happen, and hopefully real soon. Good morning, everybody. So I am doing my protein drink this morning. I didn't do one yesterday, and you can definitely tell after you've been drinking your protein drinks every morning when you don't have them. I'm more hungry throughout the day when I do not have my protein drink for breakfast. So, protein drink today, definitely. And still waiting to hear back from the doctors. I did my EKG on Tuesday. Was it Tuesday or Wednesday? I don't know. Tuesday or Wednesday, I did my EKG. And I sent them a message, and they said if I don't hear back from them within 6 weeks to contact them. So, just a waiting game now, because all my other lab work has been done. So, we'll have to wait and see how quickly things move from here. Good morning, guys. Another day. Another protein shake. Gonna have to start cutting these back, though. To half. Yeah. Hi guys, so I wanted to check in and let you know what I'm having for my lunch today. I am just having a couple of hard-boiled eggs right now, and I never let you guys know what I drink throughout the day. What I drink throughout the day is water with Mio drops, Dasani drops, but it's the no-name brand. Perfectly fine. The nutritionists in my class tell me it's just like having water. I don't use the amount of drops they tell you to use because I do not like really sweet drinks. So that's what I drink throughout the day. I drink tons of it. So I definitely get plenty of water throughout the day. Two of the things that I have to change after my surgery, which is going to be a little difficult for me, is one, you can't drink out of a straw. And apparently the reason why is because when you drink out of a straw, you're getting air, and that's going to take up room in your tiny little stomach, so it'll cause problems. Two is you can't drink a half hour before you eat, and a half hour after you eat, and you cannot drink while you are eating, which is going to be very, very difficult for me because I drink after every bite. But it's something I'm going to have to get adjusted to, and I probably should start working on that sooner rather than later. Okay, so I had my lunch, and now it's time to have a little snack. So I'm having a little bit of avocado with some lobster meat. Hi guys, Kevin made some turkey tacos for dinner tonight. I am not going to have them on a tortilla. I'm just going to have some in a bowl. I didn't measure or weigh it, but that's not a lot. What would you say that is about, babe?
3 ounces, maybe.
Maybe about 3-4 ounces. I'm going to have a little bit of avocado with it. I'm not going to have any sour cream. I may have a little bit of salsa and a little bit of cheese with it, but that's what's for dinner. I no longer have classes on Monday, so my weigh-in is going to be on Tuesday because I have a mind-body class at the same location on Tuesdays, so I can go to the same scale and weigh myself. But I'm still going to put my video up on Monday. You just won't get to know what my weigh-in is until the following week. Hello again. Just wanted to give you guys an update. I already had my protein drink. I forgot to show you guys that. And I had a hard-boiled egg. Kevin's making me some more hard-boiled eggs right now. And he's got to run to the grocery store and pick up some of that dressing because I'm going to cook up a whole bunch of chicken tenderloins in the refrigerator to snack on throughout the week. So there we have it. Hey everybody, it's lunchtime, and what I'm having for lunch today is 2 hard-boiled eggs with some pico de gallo and some avocado with a little bit of onion powder and garlic powder. Sounds yummy. So, it may seem like I'm eating a lot during my meals. I am not following the program completely. I am not eating every 2 hours. I had my shake at about 11 o'clock and it's 3:30, and this is really the first thing I'm eating since my shake. So I'm still staying within or under my calories, but I'm not spreading it out the way I should, which I need to start practicing that and start practicing drinking without a straw and start practicing not drinking while I'm eating. But I'm just not ready to do that today with what happened yesterday. So maybe next week I'll start all that. Okay guys, so I didn't get to go to the gym at all, and I have not been working out because of my vertigo and my headache. And even though I still have a little bit of a headache, I'm going to do some dancing. We're going to start off with the band Perry.
Yay!
Yay! So while Kevin's working, I'll be dancing. Bye!
I don't know what she's doing either. Everybody say, hey, 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 hey. She can't hear a word I'm saying. Just a llama tune.